Hello everybody, my name is Vadim Lukyanov and I represent the General Gas. And today I want to tell you about nitrogen generation system based on the nitrogen generator GN75. This generator is able to produce nitrogen 99.99% purity at the rate of 25 meter cubic per hour. In other words, it's 100 ppm of residual oxygen. This system is very user-friendly and consists of two basic elements. It's air preparation and nitrogen generation itself. And now my colleague Alexey Karnuk will tell you more about this system. Hello, my name is Alexey. I'm technical director of General Gas. In front of you there is a nitrogen generation system based on nitrogen generator GN75. And today we will launch this system. It's assembled at our production site. What does this system consist of? This system consists of air preparation, a screw compressor with dryer, a compressed air storage receiver, a filter bank, the generator itself, and a buffer tank for nitrogen. Where does the launch begin? The launch begins with turning on the power for energize the generator. Inside the panel board we have a special toggle switch. And now the software starts to load. Next, let's turn the compressor. The compressor gets started from the control panel. Here we have the panel. The compressor is already hooked up. It's sufficient to press the start button. We press this button, the compressor starts, and pressure begins to increase. The compressed air is stored in the receivers and proceed to the generator, passing through two pre-filters, pre-filter and fine filter. After the pressure is collected in the receivers, we carry out the supply. In other words, open all the taps, we conduct air supply to the generator. Let's move on. Here we conduct nitrogen supply to the receiver and back to the elements of the generator. Next, we move on to the generator control panel. On the generator control panel, we can see only one button. To start the generator, you'll just have to press that button and the generator will automatically reach the purity. Let's press start. The generator has started to work. Here we see the parameters. These parameters are displayed at this very moment, what the concentration now in the receiver. Nitrogen pressure in the receiver is now 6.7 bar and station capacities at this moment. All the parameters are constantly updated. In the generator setting, customer can set the pressure minimum permissible that he needs. And the concentration of produced nitrogen, now we set to 99%. All other settings are hidden from a user to keep things simple and for keep system settings up to date. After the generator has finished, here you see it's already building the pressure up and have reached the predetermined purity. Upon shutdown, just press the button stop the generator. Let's press the button. The generator is finishing off the absorption cycle and turns itself off. He is already turned off. Then in order to disable the generator, we need to turn valves off. Let's do it. Turn the valves off. Then we go turn off the compressor. We are closing the valves which supply the compressed air. Here is the silencer installed. From here product nitrogen comes out. But now the valves is silenced because of the silencer so that it sounds less loud. Next we are shutting off the compressor itself. At that the entire system service is completed. It's pretty simple and easy. This simple can be operated by just one person. And the attendance during work time is not required. Enough to check the system setting every hour or two for it will be possible to fix something quickly if anything goes wrong. Here is a pneumatic system of the generator, from which we can control all absorption process. It consists of valves, various pneumatic devices. Pneumatic parts consist of components made in Italy, it's Komotsu. The measuring part consists of components of Japan, it's SMC. All assemblies are made from stainless steel and brass fittings. Everything is quite reliable and simple. A customer don't even approach to that cabinet when uses the generator. All settings, all parameters are set by the manufacturer, our production site. And the cabinet is fully sealed and the customer has no access there. In conclusion, I want to say that the system is very easy to operate. It doesn't require any special skills for staff. And if you have any technical question or you're wondering how much such system can cost, you can find all the information on our website general-gas.com. Subscribe to our channel, like the videos, watch our video reviews. See you next time.